we're just settling down at our sketching spot, and we got a really awesome view. So here we are at a little museum, and then we're sitting on a bench over here, and off in the distance is a glorious view of Mount Hood. So here's my urban sketching setup. Everything fits in my little mini backpack here. Pencil case. This is my sun hat. A few different types of watercolor paper in small sizes. Watercolor pencils. And then in my case are my watercolor paints. Micron pen, white gel pen. Mechanical pencil, water brush. Kneaded eraser and some paper towels. That's all you need for urban sketching. Can I show your washi tape?
Yeah.
Taping? Oh, you don't have to move it or anything. So Swagatika is doing washi tape border to create a sketching area in her sketchbook. I'm gonna have to get some washi tape.
Yes, they're cool. They're fun and cool.
Nice.
Yes, there goes my mount hood.
Awesome. It's good for breaking up that large space of your sketchbook. Hey, nice work.
Thank you.
So, how did you do this painting?
Well, I did a pencil sketch first and then did the shapes using a permanent marker. I used this Micron pen. And then started with the sky and then the blues, different blues in the mountain and different greens in the foreground. And did these maple leaves, and then ended with these little view of these buildings.
Beautiful. It has a lot of depth to it and nice composition with the framing of the trees around it.
Yeah, I like setting views where it looks as if I'm looking from behind something.
Yeah.
Yeah, these leaves gives a sense of like I'm looking behind something.
Nice.
Makes me happy.
Thank you. Good work.